Hey guys, hope you're having a great day so far. I am going to be filming a collective thrift store haul for today's video. I'm going to be showing you all what I got from Goodwill, and this is going to be stuff that I am going to either resell on my Poshmark or stuff that I plan on keeping for myself. I try not to keep a lot of it for myself because obviously I want to grow my Poshmark and make money on my Poshmark, but I just can't help it when I find something that's super cute and You know how it goes. So, like I said, this is a collective haul. This is from probably 4 different trips to Goodwill, and I have a wide variety of stuff, so let's just get on into it. Okay, the first thing I got are these denim high-waisted shorts, and oh, I did want to mention too that I am going to be trying on some things as well, so I'll insert those clips, at least the things that fit me and that I plan on keeping for myself. And these I do plan on keeping for myself. These are from Target. They're Massimo denim, and they're a high-rise short short. I thought these were so cute with like the little distressing on the side, and I really liked the color, and they fit me really well, which is why I got them. And I thought that they kind of reminded me of something from Madewell, so that I picked those up for summer. I thought that would be perfect. Mm-hmm. Okay, I had to adjust my lighting because I think that putting the shorts in there were messing it up, so hopefully it doesn't get messed up anymore. Next, I got this really cute plaid blouse. This is from The Loft. It's this black and pink and white tunic with a little bit of rose gold sparkles in it. Really cute and really soft. It didn't have the tags on it, but it feels like it's never been worn. And I thought that this would sell really well on my Poshmark. So if you want to check out my Poshmark, it is at Thrifty Bailey. Yeah, I do have this up on my Poshmark, and I believe that this is actually still on Loft's website. So anything that's super current like that, I usually try to pick up and post on my Poshmark. Okay, I was really excited to find this at Goodwill. I've never found this brand before. It's Spiritual Gangster, which is a workout line, but it's this really cute workout tank, and I'm not gonna show it here because it's backwards, but I'll show it on in the try-on clip. And it says, Karma Made Me Do It, and it's just this really cute kind of vintage feel distressed muscle tee, and I thought this would sell really well on my Poshmark because that is a really current brand, so I definitely, I was really excited to list this on my Poshmark, and it's on there right now for sale. So if you're interested, check it out. Okay, next thing I got were these pair of Joe's jeans. They're black denim. They're really nice quality. They feel like they've never been worn before. They have this really nice leather detail on the back. I'm not gonna try these on because they are not my size, but I'll insert a clip to the side to show you guys. These are also listed on my Poshmark right now if you're interested, but I really wish that these fit me because I have been wanting a pair of black denim jeans, and these are such nice quality, but sadly they are not my size. So I thought I have those listed on my Poshmark, and hopefully they sell pretty soon. Okay, I'm really sorry about the lighting. I am trying to work around it, but it's getting a little washed out, and I'm not sure why, so sorry about that. All right, next I got another pair of denim shorts. These are really cute distressed denim shorts from Treasure and Bond. I really wish that these were my size, but sadly they're too big. They're really good quality. These also feel like they've never been worn before. They kind of have a little bit of the pocket coming out at the bottom, which I love, and they're just like the perfect amount of distress, and I love this color denim too. And I've never found Treasure and Bond at the thrift store before. This was the only time, so I was excited to find that brand as well because I know that that's selling on Poshmark a lot. So these are up on my Poshmark if you are interested. This is gonna be a little bit hard to show right now, so I'll show it in the try-on clip, but I got this white linen jacket from Loft. This is the perfect jacket to wear in the summertime when it gets a little bit chilly at night or maybe in the morning. I wear this to work a lot. I love the details on the buttons, and it's just the perfect spring summer jacket to take when you go out to eat, or if you get really cold at work and if you work in an office setting and they blast the AC, in my case. So I snatched this up for me. I don't think I will be posting this on my Poshmark, but maybe I'll wear it a few times and then list it on there, because I tend to do that. But we'll see. Right now I'm kind of just keeping it for myself. Okay, I was really excited when I found this at Goodwill. I have never found a bag before at Goodwill up until this, and I love this bag for summer. It's this really cute straw tote with like a little bit of a leather closure at the top. It has really cute lining on the inside. It's like a brown and white stripe, and this is from J. Crew, so it's really nice quality. And yeah, I think that this was around $4, so a really good deal. These are really in this summer, so I was excited to pick one up. I am planning on keeping this for myself currently, but like I said, who knows, maybe at the end of summer I will give this, or I will post this on my Poshmark, but for now I thought that this would be super cute. Okay, this is also going to be really hard to show while I'm sitting down, so I'll show it on the try-on portion, but it's this really cute high-low maxi dress. This is from the brand Lush, which is sold at Nordstrom, and this also felt really new to me. Maybe someone wore it once or twice and then donated it, but it's this really pretty kind of muted floral pattern. I love patterns like this with anything black and neutral, I love. And I thought that this would be really nice to wear to a summer wedding, or I don't know, I could wear this to work with like a jean jacket and dress it down a little bit, but I will be keeping this for myself. And I don't plan on posting this on Poshmark because I think that having dresses like this are really come in handy. Like I said, for they can be dressed up or down, so I'll probably plan on keeping this in my closet. Okay, so I had never really looked in the men's denim section before, and I did randomly on one of my Goodwill trips, and I feel like I hit the jackpot because I found two really awesome pairs of denim jeans. The first are these Wranglers, and I plan on distressing these and turning these into high-waisted shorts for the summer. So once I do that, I will post these on my Poshmark, and hopefully they sell pretty quick. But I've seen these posted online, these Wrangler ones, especially with this tag on the pocket, and it seems like they're pretty popular. I've never actually even distressed jeans before, so I'm gonna practice on maybe a pair that's not as cool as these in case I mess up. But yeah, I'm gonna definitely, that's gonna be my project, and then posting these on my Poshmark. And I did want to give a shout out too. I posted a picture of these on my Instagram, so if you're not following me on there, I would love it if you did. It's also at Thrifty Bailey, just like my Poshmark. So feel free to follow me on Instagram. I usually post stories of things that I've sold on my Poshmark, and I also try to post cute pictures of the clothes that I find when I'm thrifting or things that I post on my Poshmark. So I would love it if you followed me there. Same shameless self-promotion. And then the other pair of denim I found are these Levi's. They're 505s, which I know are super popular right now. They do have the orange tab on the back. I don't think I'm gonna try these on because they're a little bit big for me. But I love this color denim, like the light wash with the brown stitching, I think is really cute. And I know that these will look really cute as distressed jean shorts. So hopefully I can make that work. I really do want to find a pair of mom jeans that I can distress into distressed jeans, not jean shorts. But I think that these ones are just a little bit too big to do that. I think I have to find, yeah, I have to find a women's style. But anyways, yeah, so be on the lookout for these once I turn them into distressed jean shorts. Okay, this is probably gonna mess up the lighting again, but I got this really cute blue and white striped off-the-shoulder blouse. This is from J. Crew, and it's not quite a crop top, but it is pretty short, so I'm gonna plan on wearing this with high-waisted jean shorts, maybe for 4th of July. I feel like that'd be really cute with some red earrings and some gold sandals. But yeah, I plan on keeping this for myself currently, but who knows? I think I probably will put this on my Poshmark, maybe after I wear it for the 4th of July, but we'll see. This is also, it feels like it's brand new without tags, so look for this on my Poshmark. All right, and then I got this long sleeve workout top from Athleta. I had never found Athleta at the thrift store before, so I was excited to pick this up because I know that it is selling pretty well on Poshmark. This is just a long sleeve workout top. Throw it on over a tank top, and it kind of ties at the bottom, which is nice. And I really like this gray color. I am going to be selling this on my Poshmark because I have a lot of these already, and I don't need another one. Even though I do I do really want to keep it for myself because it's my size, but I'm gonna list it on my Poshmark. Okay, I was so excited to find this next item at the thrift store. I had never found anything that was vintage Disney before, and I am a huge Disney lover, so when I saw this, I just instantly put it in my cart, even though I probably don't plan on wearing it, but I know that people do look for these kinds of vintage Disney clothes. So it's this really cute kind of like a linen denim material. It's a tank top and it has this really cute detail in the pocket with Minnie and Mickey on like a sailboat. I thought that was so cute, perfect for summer. And someone could easily wear this with like high-waisted shorts and tie it at the bottom to kind of cinch it in and give it more shape. And maybe wear it with like some white Keds and your Mickey ears, of course. I just love it. I think it's so cute. And hopefully someone, another fellow Disney lover, buys this. But I haven't posted this on my Poshmark yet, but I do plan on putting it there. I think what I'm going to do with my Poshmark is kind of make a vintage section, because I like selling both new designer clothes as well as vintage clothes. I seriously love looking through vintage clothing stores and Etsy shops that sell vintage clothes, and I want to start doing that, so I'm going to be adding that section to my Poshmark, so we'll see how it goes. I'm still kind of learning a lot about vintage clothes and what sells and what doesn't and what's good to pick up, so I'm going to be learning along the way, but we'll see how it goes. Okay, this is also going to be a part of the vintage section on my Poshmark, but it's this really cute, very vintage looking button-down vest. And I don't know if this is genuine leather. Okay, yeah, it is. It's genuine leather on the outside, and then the lining is like this brown silk. But how cool would this be with some high-waisted distressed jean shorts, perfect for festival season with like a bralette underneath? I don't know, it reminded me of Free People, or kind of just like music festival vibes. So yeah, I mean, I'm gonna try posting this on my Poshmark in that little vintage section, and we'll see if anyone picks it up. I don't really know how to price this kind of item. Kind of same thing with that tank top that I just showed, so we'll see. But I know that the style is in and that people are looking for that, so hopefully it does well. Okay, next I got this chunky knit turtleneck sweater from Free People. You guys, I want to keep this so bad for myself, but it's gonna be June and I have no need for another sweater, because sweaters are seriously my downfall. I buy them every time I go to the thrift store. I don't need another one. And this is a little bit bigger than my size. I mean, I could still make it work, but I'm gonna post this on my Poshmark. I haven't done that yet, but it's gonna be up on there. I'll try it on so you guys can get a better feel for it, but it's really cute knit with kind of like red and green Christmas colors almost. I feel like this would be so cute around the holidays with some knee-high boots and some leggings, of course. But yeah, I saw this at the thrift store just the other day, and this was actually the only thing I picked up in that whole trip, but it was worth it because I got this really cute Free People sweater, and Free People does so well for me on my Poshmark. Anytime, unless it's like the old label, I don't pick it up, but if it's the newer label and it's trendy, I definitely pick it up when I see it. So look for that on my Poshmark. Okay, this is an item that I'm kind of debating keeping for myself, but I might post it on my Poshmark after I wear it a few times, still TBD. But it's this really cute Lucky Brand knit tunic vest. This is obviously more for the winter time, but I think this would be really cute with like a striped shirt underneath it and some brown boots. But just like kind of a staple piece, and I know that I always need something like this in my wardrobe in the winter time to keep me warm, obviously, and also just kind of layer and give an outfit a little bit more dimension. And I really like Lucky Brand for myself. It kind of reminds me of Madewell a little bit, just the same kind of color scheme and style. So I always look for that for myself when I am at the thrift store. But yeah, I really thought this was nice quality and really, really cute and just perfect for my wardrobe. Okay, I could not believe that I found these at Goodwill. I have been looking for a pair of bell bottoms for the longest time, and they always just look, I personally think they look awkward on me because I'm only 5'3", so I'm not the tallest, and I never really thought that I could pull them off, but I know that they're really in style right now and they're huge at like Madewell. And so I saw these and I just thought that I would try them out because they're super cheap from the thrift store. Like, why not? So it's these AG, Adriana Goldschmied bell bottoms. And they flare out just like the perfect amount, and they aren't too long on me, which I thought was awesome because usually bell bottoms, for whatever reason, they're just way too long on me, and I never felt like hemming them or taking them to the tailor. But I plan on keeping these for myself, and I'm going to be doing a Madewell lookbook. I think I'm going to try to do that for my next video, so give this video a thumbs up if you want to see that. I really want to show you guys how to recreate Madewell, the Madewell looks from the thrift store, because Madewell, while I love it, it is so expensive, at least I think it is. So I want to recreate that for you guys. So like I said, like this video if you want to see that. But yeah, I'm going to be posting these in that lookbook. Okay, so that wraps up everything that I got at the thrift store to either sell on my Poshmark or some pieces to keep for myself because I have no self-control. But yeah, I hope you guys liked this haul. Let me know in the comments if you like this video and if you want to see more like it. I kind of want to know what you guys want to see. I felt like my first video that I posted last week had a really good response, and I'm so grateful for everyone that's watched it and subscribed to my channel. I can't believe that it's already gotten like 200 views or something. That to me is awesome. I didn't expect anyone to watch it, to be honest. So thank you so much for watching my last video. Leave me a comment, yeah, with anything else you want to see from this channel. I want to hear from you guys. And also check out my Poshmark and Instagram at Thrifty Bailey if you have a chance. I would love for you to follow me on there. So thanks so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye. Thank you.